all the fringes and everything. I thought she said, "Mimi, don't do this to me."
I thought that's right. I want to come on behalf of my mom. She'll be 96 next month, and she don't get out as much anymore. But I want to say, when I joined Interfaith, and I was sitting on the bench, and I sat there for about 2 years, you know, clapping my hands, praising the Lord. And Mother said, "You can't sit in that chair all the time. You gotta find something to do." So I said, "What you want me to do?" She said, "I don't know. You figure it out." I said, "Okay." So I went home. I said, "Lord, what you want me to do?" I went to sleep. He said, "Well, go and usher." I said, "Oh, that's easy. I can do that. So I joined the usher board, and Mother said, "I done told you. You can find something else to do now." So I went joining the choir because I couldn't sing. Happy birthday, Mother. Love you.
All right. Okay, do we have, okay, we have,